Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to being over my shoulder in Wasteland again. And now I've forgotten what I meant to do.
Head Crusher says, thank you. Go to the Atchison's tent and tell them Caterpillar.
Thank you. clergy, bureaucracy medic. Agile, skill, perception, demolition, confidence, safeguard, nope. Skill.
Oh.
Oh. Not the elders. The elders are the worst. Unconscious, they don't seem to be doing enough damage to actually kill us for now. Kill him. Oh no, the baby has got us.
Thank you.
useless. We tried to spare you people. Really tried. Ballet of death. The voice is right. And the elders are back. Leather jacket for the win. Seeing that the starting over leads me back here. Oh, so much about that. It's humanity against puppies once again. These aren't as deadly as the nuclear puppies, or whatever they were called. Yes. Beat it. Kill the puppy, coyote. Yeah. last time we encountered these buggers, we were weaker. Because they basically ripped us apart.
The guard looks you over closely and then tells you to wait outside as he disappears into the tent. You hear a brief, muffled conversation and the guard returns with another man. The newcomer introduces himself as the headman of the Atchison clan. He understands that you've done a great favor for his brother. He dismisses the guard and motions you closer. He explains that they keep no treasure here, but he will give you directions to a secret cache. Here, take this shovel, he instructs you. Stand on the south rail, west end. Take 12 paces to the south. Dig, and you shall be rewarded. The guard returns, and the headman bids you good day.
Huh. So, listen. I'd better write it down. Take this shovel. Yes. South rail. West end. South. I wonder, is that like the place where we ran into the pooches before? This is so not a trap. Let's save the game. Oh. Who wants loot? Oh, shovel. So far I have given I wondered that I might try a different tent this time. Okay, so this is the south rail, this is the west end. Is this the west end or is this the west end? Let's start here. How many turns do they get? I mean, how many moves? No! Here we go. Train sound. Yay! Oh! We actually got them all. Okay, let's try radioing again. Oh. They are all unconscious. Now let's see, let's try again. Oh, 12 steps south. Okay, that's why it didn't work. Okay. Let's take one step back and try first. Try here first. Item. Shovel. This way. Ooh! Four. leather jacket, bitches. Awesome! Save game, yes. Quit now. Let's see what's here. Crowbar. Okay, take it. I think they all have crowbars, yes. Awesome. Yeah, let's get out of here. It's very warm. Oh, I can't get past that way. Let's go here, yes. Oh yeah, that's the place. The thingy place. Oh, let's go talk to... No, but I want to avoid cactus. So let's go talk to that dude. Head crusher. I don't really know what I should ask from him. Oh, the others are called ugly, aren't they? Thank you. I bought them thinking they were throwing knives. Right now I'll let him keep the other stuff. And sell clay pot. Sell it. Sell it. Sell it. One more, sell it. Okay, and Angela could use yet more. Flight thrower. Episode. Thank you for watching. Bye bye for now.